Hi guys. Welcome back after a very long time. Again to a hand tracing session. Today I will be tracing my hand with my art pencil. So I am slowly going to draw tiny lines I'm trying to trace the baby lines on my palm. And then trace the bigger line. I will draw a abstract patterns for visual triggers. These triggers are my favorite, and as usual, I was sleepy while tracing my own hand. Slowly tracing the outline of my palm. Gently drawing lines vertical lines and then a horizontal line. Very slowly and relaxing, I will move the pencil on my hand just so that it tickles my hand and relaxes me. This area is very ticklish and you feel so relaxed and nice. Gently drawing vertical lines and tickling the outside of my hand. Tracing the fingers very gently, so much that it puts you to sleep. The second finger continue with the third finger as well. Slowly tracing the outline. Gently tickling the tip of my finger, so gently, and it's very ticklish. Now I will draw on my wrist. Just notice the tip of the pencil and how slowly and gently it's tracing the skin. So ticklish. Very relaxing to watch. Feels really nice. Just imagine that I am tickling your hand with this pencil. It's slow. That it's putting you to sleep very gentle. Sleepy. It's relaxing you. Go to sleep. I'll trace your hand. Just close your eyes. Go to sleep. Tracing your thumb so gently, you're feeling so nice and you're so sleepy. This is relaxing. I can see your eyes are closing. You're feeling so better. Very gently, I'm tracing your hand. Feel that I'm tracing your fingers. Close your eyes and go to sleep. Relax. On your skin, very gently and slowly, and tracing your palm, you're feeling better. has relaxed you. Now you're ready to go to bed. So gentle and very slow. So soft and so slow that your eyes are closing. I hope you like this session. If you liked it and you want this more, please write in comment section. I know you're very sleepy. Go to sleep. I'll see you next time.